All right, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Fletcher.